عليكم ورحمة الله. I repeat. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Okay, so this is something that we say at the end of the prayer. Okay, so as you can see in the picture, you when you're ending the prayer, you say السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Okay, now if you are struggling, okay, and you can also just say this till here, which is السلام عليكم. السلام عليكم. Okay, so it's better just to aim for it and get the whole thing, but in case. Now, this is something you may realize that we also say when we meet other people, we start a conversation with other people. So what does that mean? So the first thing that we have here, as we saw that, look, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has very many perfect names and attributes. So this word, as-salam, it's one of the names of Allah. And this means that Allah is the source of all peace, right? All peace, all protection comes from Allah. All peace lies in obeying Allah, in following the commands of Allah, and so on and so forth. So when we are ending, we are saying that the peace of Allah, the protection of Allah, and the mercy of Allah be upon you. So we are just like spreading that peace and protection and remembering that, look, this is something that we are also receiving as part of us performing this meeting with Allah, this prayer with Allah. So this again emphasizes the notion of peace and protection coming from Allah, reminding us that, look, we can't seek peace and protection outside of the commands of Allah. We can't be running away from Allah and seeking peace and protection, but rather to come to Allah. Same thing goes, like different stresses, different anxiety, different problems that we have in life are something that Allah has set for us so that we can grow, and there's a wisdom behind it, and Allah is the one who can make it easy for us, who can protect us from all sorts of different evils and so on and so forth. So this is how we end the prayer. So now we'll take a look at the transliteration of it, and in the next episode, God willing, I will cover the full unit and how it looks like. Okay, so here we have as simple, sa, la, mu, the apostrophe in the middle of the throat, a. So assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. So assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. Okay, so I'll see you next time.